Let's ride.
Let's go.
Easy now. Easy.
Easy.
Easy now.
Come on.
This is our chance. Whoa. Hurry!
Spread out and re-engage!
Ah, sì. You're okay.
Easy.
Hey, come here.
What's up?
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that shit. I wish you luck, compay.
Thanks.
That's a good horse.
Go! Yeah! Whoa!
Thank you. our people!
Wapo, move!
Scouts tell me you're close to the fuel depot. It's an F&D base now.
And you want me to take it?
See, the army has bases all over. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Go!
I'm on your side, Guerrilla.
Oh, my bad.
Easy.
Gotta take out that alarm. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you. Camera needs to go. I see you, sniper. Better be careful. yourself, Danny. I bet this place has a stash room.
Hola.
Hey.
What the?
Coco.
Rodrilo. You're crazy, Acere.
I got special prizes just for you.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Whoa, now. Easy. Whoa! Thank you.
Huh?
You, put that weapon away. Now, you're crossing a line. Right. You've got a lot of nerve bringing that croc around. Cannot hang around here.
So.
Hey. Oye.
Vamos.
Hey, you keep walking.
Hello.
Calma.
Oye.
Huh?
What? Por todo me mierda.
Guapo, come back.
Come on.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
Whoa now.
One, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
You're in the right place, Danny. Where's Danny? My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside. Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Tell me what you know.
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Gracias, gracias.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job talk.
Where is the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?